10 non-alcoholic drink and 10 alcoholic drink. Hi guys, I'm Daisy Astenega, a VTVTED FSM student. Let's start the 10 non-alcoholic drink. Strawberry lemonade. Freshly squeezed lemons steam up with juicy strawberries for the perfect summer drink. It's tart, sweet, and all around refreshing. Be sure to strain the strawberry pores, else you'll get rid of seeds and excess pulp. Ingredients: 1 cup granulated sugar, 6 cup water divided, 1 ounce strawberries hulled and halved, 1 cup freshly squeezed lemon juice from about 10 lemons, ice, mint leaves of. And these are the directions. Please read. Virgin cranberry basil sangria. Use whatever's in seasons and get creative with the combination. Take cranberries, orange slices, and rosemary for the holidays and mix berries and meat for. Ingredients: 3 cup cranberry juice, juice of 1 orange about 1/2 cup, 1 cup Kansasler, 1 orange slice, 1 apple cored and sliced, 1/3 cup frozen cranberries, and 1/4 cup packed basil leaves and ice. And these are the directions. Thai iced tea or chai yen has an interesting place in Thai cuisine. Most Americans would consider it iconic and essential to Thai cuisine, but in reality, it's only essential to American Thai food. The tea is common in Thailand, especially as street food. Yes, but the iconic orange color was added to appeal to American. Ingredients: 4 cups of water, 1/2 cups Thai tea mix, 1/2 cups granulated sugar, ice, and sweetened condensed milk. Please read the direction. Virgin Piña Colada. A non-alcoholic piña colada that's basically a tropical milkshake. Ingredients: 10 ounce bag frozen pineapple chunks, 4 large scoop of ice cream about 1 cup, 1 cup coconut milk, 1/2 cup pineapple juice, pineapple wedge for serving, maraschino cherry for serving. Direction on how to make it. Shirley Temples. It's the drink of our childhood that we all still secretly love. Sweet grenadine and fresh lime juices turns a can of soda into the perfect non-alcoholic bubbly drink. Ingredients: ice, 3 cup lemon lime soda, juice of 1 lime, 4 teaspoon grenadine, maraschino cherries for serving. And that direction. Arnold Palmer. An Arnold Palmer is drink made of half tea and half lemonade and made famous by the golfer of the same name. This drink is a refreshing as it comes. We make our own simple lemonade here and sweeten the tea with honey for a bit of a floral note. Ingredients for the lemon: 3 cup water divided, 3/4 cup granulated sugar, juice of 6 large lemons about 3/4 cup. And ingredients for the tea: 4 cup water, 1/3 cup honey, 5 black tea bags, ice, fresh mint, lemon wedges. Blackberry Virgin Mojito. This non-alcoholic version is still every bit as refreshing with an easy mint simple syrup and fresh blackberries. It will have you dreaming of a carefree summer days. Ingredients for mint syrup: 1/2 cup packed fresh mint leaves, 1 cup granulated sugar, 1 cup water. For mojitos: 1 cup blackberries, 1 teaspoon granulated sugar, 1/2 cup lime juice, ice, and 12 ounce condenser, and fresh mint for garnish. The direction is with Watermelon Bellini. These watermelon bellinis tasted fantastic and were so refreshing. Plus, I love the pink color, which makes them so much. such a refreshing drink recipe flavored with a lot of fresh lime juice and sweetened with sugar and honey. Ingredients: 1 liter club soda or sparkling water chilled, 1 cup fresh lime juice, 1 half cup cold water, 1 half cup granulated sugar, 1 half cup honey, ice, and fresh mint optional. This is the instructions. Whipped strawberry milk, inspired by a Korean candy of the same name. This creamy sweet coffee drink had everyone grabbing their whiz. Ingredients: 1/4 cup heavy cream, 1 tablespoon strawberry milk powder, ice, and milk. And this is the direction. And now let's proceed to 10 alcoholic drink. Vodka. Vodka is traditionally made from potatoes or fermented cereal grains. Some brands also make it from other substances like fruit or sugar. One of the most used and loved alcoholic drink, vodka is either consumed neat or as cocktails like Martini, Bloody Mary, and Cosmopolitan. Whiskey is type of distilled alcoholic beverage generally made from fermented grain, mash, including barley, corn, rye, and wheat. The distinctive taste of this drink is achieved after it is fermented in paired white oak wood. The aging process of whiskey stops once it is bottled from the cask. Up to 40% of alcohol is present in a good whiskey. Brandy can be made from any fruit, but in order to achieve higher acidity, it is traditionally made from early grapes. Generally, an after-dinner drink, brandy contains 35 to 60% alcohol. Unlike whiskey, brandy is aged either in wooden barrels or through caramel coloring. Vermont, infused with roots, barks, flowers, seeds, herbs, spices, and fortified by adding brandy. Vermont is actually an aromatized wine. These are generally two types of Vermont: sweet and dry. This drink is famous as an ingredient in martini. Cognac, technically a type of brandy, but cognac deserves a special mention because this particular drink can only be made if certain requirements are met. Cognac is made using special Ugni Blanc grapes, must be distilled twice in copper pot stills, and should be aged at least 2 years in French oak barrels from the French district of Limousin and Trentes. Beer. Barley, water, hops, and yeast are the 4 magic ingredients that are required for making beer. The sugar from the barley are extracted and is converted to alcohol by the yeast. Other grains like maize, rice, rye, and wheat are also used in making beer. Port wine. The most special features about port wine, it is sweet taste. It is a fortified wine and is traditionally produced in Portugal. This is a dessert wine and is made using mostly Tinta Barroca, Tinta Cao, Tinta Roriz, Torriga Francesa, and Torriga Nacional varieties of grapes. Rum. One of the most loved alcoholic drink, rum is actually made by using the byproducts of sugarcane or sugarcane juice directly and is then distilled. The liquid is then aged in barrels. Gin. Similar to vodka, gin gets its name from juniper berries. It is made from juniper, coriander, citrus peel, cinnamon, almond, or licorice, which neutral grain alcohol. All of this flavoring is the gin, it's natural. Cinco de Derby. Ingredients: 2 oz ham ground Gordon champagne, 1.5 oz Avion Blanco tequila, 5 oz blackberry cinnamon syrup, 5 oz fresh lime